3 Filipinos died in the UAE floods. 2 women suffocated in their car, and a man died when his car fell into a sinkhole. The storms also hit Oman, where at least 21 people died. Dubai Airport was badly hit, with over 1,000 flights cancelled. Inbound flights will be limited until Sunday.